disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow. Legion ships above us. Must be the cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them. this place is rigged low. We have to leave. Hurry. No matter what the bomber said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade. This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him. That's one of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free. Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the evil that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once Fallen, would even attack Servitors. Thank you. slums.
Thank you.
Hangman enjoyed this, causing pain. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade. This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere over here. Rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen. Good news? The engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the trickster.
Welcome, Minion of Cade 6.
rig the ammo too. End. We want to go deeper. We'll have to blast our way in.
Here is some ammo for you.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Triangulate the signal's origin. Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship.
I'll need a minute to disable it.
The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive. Big. Oh, Cade. place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. This is a sniper's nest. Great sightlines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position. Decoys. Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it. Thank you.
wants you dead. I bring him your body. Keep your ghost. Sell its shell to Spider.
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.